Hi guys, and welcome to The Sims 4 Robinson, or The Robinson, or Mr. Robinson. I don't know yet, but I am starting a Sims 4 series with this guy here. He's going to be a scientist, and here's his house that I found on the gallery. Kind of done something with it, but there was something wrong. Like that. Okay, down. And starting this up. Wait. To browse books. All right then. Alright then. He's a nerd brain, so finish 3 books. Okay. Should we go over to our neighbors? Maybe. Alright then. Just knock on the door. There is someone boxing. Okay. We have a dude here that we can introduce ourselves to. Maybe we can introduce ourselves to him and to her. Right. I don't know. So we can talk a little bit here. Brilliant inventions. She's excited. Okay. Ask about career, maybe. We can get to know her. She's unemployed. Get to know. Ask about day. Friendly. Cheerful. Needs new skill charisma will allow him to succeed more frequently and learn about other sims fast. More varied types of interaction unlock at higher levels. Gossip about neighbors. Brighten day, maybe. Offer compliment. What was that? Discuss interest. Can get to know him a little bit. But they gossip. I don't know. Ask about career. His interest. There is a quad assurance of the rain day entertainment. Alright then, tell a funny story. So, John Zest. Alright then. Can ask about career maybe? Not a compliment. Talk to her, maybe? Or didn't they? Okay. She disappeared. Get to know. Gossip. Get to know. Share photos, maybe? It's about day, maybe? We can. Get to know. Maybe. Alright then. Ask about career. Give a compliment. Alright then. Finally. So, okay, compliment. Gossip. Get to know. Three. Okay. Yes, taking some kind of deep conversation. We can do hot-headed. It's about day. Miko is a geek. She's a geek. Online and Lister Sims TV. Alright then. Right. You can talk to her too, maybe. Alrighty then. Come on. Can gossip a little bit, we can deep conversation. Boost about family, okay. Let's go about day. Let's go about career. So we could like talk to her. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. And even we she say mission. Alright then. Pick up line? Sometimes that doesn't work. And this worked. Yeah. He's kind of flirting now. Who's this? That is Dominic Price. Sexy pose. I'm not to hurt him. I don't know what reveal brilliant inventions. Right then. English, okay. He's in the, but he's a spin master, so put a rock there. Alright then. ship I can loot again with her, maybe? You want to play chess. Okay, Rob. Acquire the logic skill, yeah. Only cook is 12. I invited three girls here to come to visit, so I can know them a little bit better. Maybe we can also change to this one. Splash! Discuss interest. We can get to know her. I didn't know her too much. Ask if single, maybe? Alright then. Compliment. Come on! Splasher? Maybe? We can do that. Are you cleaning? All right then. Okay. Deep conversation. We can do some kind of romance, maybe. We may be doing an active single, maybe. That's maybe not too. Alrighty then. Okay. You were really good that. Okay. It's single. Come on. The pickup line. Okay. Right through the old lady. Right. She liked that one. Okay, she got splashed. Swim laps. Okay. Maybe we could maybe ask on a date. Cause I got point there a little bit. Think I'm with the other girls who I have flirting with too, but there's more romance with her. Oh, come on. Righty then. A flatterer can get to know. Goodbye. All right then. Friends, romantic interests. Too early to tell, but they could definitely be something. Alright then. The pranks and jokes to shyness has begun. Drink from either to the dark or light tea to join the sight to start. Wait, my view. Okay. Summer is busy right now. Okay. Right then. Why are you going there? And why are you in the freaking... Come on! Stop that. Outfit. Wing. Right! Come on. I can get out of my mind. But I'm gonna date and get some dinner. It's just llama. Now she invited us. Embracing day. Get to know. Discuss interest. And then maybe we can do a flirt, maybe. I don't know. Request table. Wow. All right then. As to move in already. We can have to see outfit formal. Request table, yeah. So where are we sitting? Okay. Sit together. Why did we get, okay. Not a good idea. We can order. Alright then, we may be getting some kind of focus 10, so we're getting some kind of red nectar blend. Is that the wine? 100% manure. Sure, but we're taking this one to both, and then get the main course. You get that one, and she get me. She's a chef, so yeah, you can take that to her then. Okay, now we're getting our meal here. And where is she doing? Oh. Alright then. Alright then, Twilight Romance era. Maybe we can flirt, we can ask about day. Don't sit so long away from her. We can sexy pose, maybe. Okay, I don't know. Maybe a pickup line, I don't know. Can admiration. Okay. A day. Okay. A single. Okay. First kiss. Getting fast, maybe, but no, do not sleep yet. We can offer a rose, we can maybe. Brace. Invite to stay the night. That was my. What happened? Do that. Okay, now she's doing it. Us. We woo. We're working fast here. Okie dokie. Then break it out, the candles, make it romantic. Neil is about to woohoo for the first time. Right. That's good thing. All right then. Then I think we are going to get a job. We are finding a job here. We are going to be a scientist. We are working Monday to Friday. 10 to 7. Right. And to the science clear, Neil is now a lab technician at Future Sim Labs. He starts Wednesday at 10 a.m. Right on. And we need to have 2 breakthroughs. Right. Maybe can get one here. Maybe you can't get the breakthrough from Plinius. I think it's showers, really. So, thinking about it's gonna date. If it's working, we're going on a date here. Can we socialize? Get to know? Share secrets, maybe? It's happy hour! Okay. Can sit together. Do we shuffle? Okay. Can you go to complete outfit? Compliment. Should we flirt again? Flirt. That's what you date. 3 times. Have seems become playful at the same time. Can we kiss and also? Okay, she's seeing it. Yay. I think that's romance. Offer a massage. Now we have our goal here. All right then. Become friends. Order drink, we don't have any. Wait for the drink. Right. We don't have anyone. Big girlfriend, maybe? Yay! Girlfriend. Summer has become the girlfriend of Neil. Take another deep conversation. Deep conversation. We can maybe not propose right yet. Flirt. Maybe do a kiss. Eureka! Neil Robinson had his first breakthrough and wrote down an idea for the moment. Conserve it. Click on the notebook button on top of the phone to learn more about it. Alright then, don't go by. Try for a baby. Maybe. I want a baby in the beginning here because of the way that they are going to be so old if they like getting a baby really late is getting too old for it, I think. Better to trying for a baby now, and then I can see if so that it's we're having kids early on, so they're not all elders when the kids are just kids. Not a vampire here. I don't want the vampire to come here. That's a vampire. Alright then. I'm going to end the series here. We will see if she's pregnant in the next episode. And maybe we are also going to move her in. I think. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next video.